Assalamu alaikum, everybody. So a very quick story that I was just reading yesterday about one of the great companions, Abu Dharr al-Ghaffari, who was known to be a very, like, you know, straightforward, abrasive kind of companion. What was right was right. What was wrong was wrong. One day a man comes and tells him, Ya Abu Dharr, your home has burnt down. And he says, no, it has not. He says, your home has burnt down. He says, no, it hasn't. He said, I just came from your neighborhood and the entire neighborhood has burned down. He said, no, my house has not burned down. He says, what makes you so sure? He says, come with me and I'll show you. So the companion goes with Abu Dharr al-Ghaffari and he goes and he finds all the houses around his home were burnt down except his. So he tells him, how did you know that your house wasn't burned down? He said, well, Sayyidina Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam taught me a dua that if I said nothing can harm me that day. And the dua is, Bismillah الذي لا يضر مع اسمه شيء في الأرض ولا في السماء وهو السميع العليم. Bismillah الذي لا يضر مع اسمه شيء في الأرض ولا في السماء وهو السميع العليم. In the name of Allah, with whose name nothing in the heavens or nothing is harmed in the heavens or the earth, and he's the all-seeing, the all-knowing. Subhanallah. Such certainty. The reason I'm sharing this is because I mean, alhamdulillah, this is part of our daily dhikr with, for me and my family. But last night, something was left in the oven all night, subhanAllah, and it got really burnt. Alhamdulillah, our house did not catch on fire. And I think, honest to God, it's just the fadl or the virtue of that dua. Make it a habit. If you're afraid of any kind of harm, always say this dua. Bismillah الذي لا يضر مع اسمه شيء في الأرض ولا في السماء وهو السميع العليم. Stay safe, all of everybody, and have a great day, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.